Body pressure.
Yeah,
is it best to do by email or you
press as much of the front surface of your body?
Oh,
press as much of the front surface of your body. Out in or out. Press against the wall.
Press on ceramic. On ceramic pieces. Because I didn't do
the press very hard. Consider the parts of your back which press against the wall. Press hard and feel how the front and back of your body press together. concentrate. Concentrate on the tension in the muscles. Pain.
In your lungs.
Pain where bones meet.
In your lungs.
Fleshy deformation.
In your lungs.
Which occur under pressure.
In your lungs.
Consider body hair. Perspiration. Odors. Smell. This may become a very erotic exercise. Bruce Nauman. Body pressure. Body pressure. Press as much of the front surface of your body. Palms in or out. Left or right cheek. Against the wall as possible. Press very hard. Press very hard and concentrate. Press very hard. Suppose you had just stepped forward. Suppose you had just stepped forward on the opposite side of the wall. Pressing back against the wall. Very hard. Press very hard. Very hard. And concentrate. Press very hard and concentrate on the image, pressing very hard. Press your front surface and back surface. Press your front surface and back surface toward each other and begin to ignore or block the thickness of the wall. Remove the wall. Remove how various parts of your body press against the wall. Which parts touch? Which parts touch and which do not? Consider the parts of your back. Consider the parts of your back which press against the wall. Press hard. Press hard. Press hard and feel. Press hard and feel how the front and back of your body press together. Concentrate on the tension in the muscles. Pain where bones meet. Fleshy deformations. Consider body hair. Perspiration. Odors. Smells. Back against the wall, very hard. That's very hard to concentrate on the image, pressing very hard. The image is pressing very hard.
My footprint on Instagram.
Press your front surface and back surface. Two more than the other. Begin to ignore or block the thickness of the
wall. It's going to be weird washout all weekend, yeah.
Remove the wall. Think how various parts of your body press against the wall. Consider the part of your back
finishes.
Which press against the wall.
Yeah. I thought it was that.
Press hard. Press hard and feel. Concentrate on the tension in the muscles. Pain where bones meet. Fleshy deformations. Jacquard under pressure. Consider body hair. Respiration.
Left,
yeah. right cheek. Against the wall as possible.
Did you like the feathers?
It's very hard.
Did you want to throw them and throw yourself at it?
Press very hard and concentrate. Form an image of yourself. Suppose you had just stepped forward. Suppose you had just stepped forward on the opposite side of the wall, pressing back against the wall very hard. Form an image of yourself. Suppose you had just stepped forward on the opposite side of the wall, pressing back against the wall very hard. Press very hard and concentrate on the image, pressing very hard. The image of pressing very hard. Press your front surface and back surface toward each other. Press your front surface and back surface toward each other and begin to ignore or block the thickness of the wall.
Body pressure.
And then all the time it's calling for the car.
Body pressure.
No, it's good.
Palms in or out. It's very hard. Press very hard and concentrate on the image you're pressing very hard. Thank you.